Next up, we're going to work on a trigger point technique for your triceps. So your triceps are a muscle group located on the back of your upper arm. They come from the shoulder region down to the elbow. Probably the easiest way to release these with the ball is to put the ball on a harder surface. I'm going to rest the back of my upper arm on top, and I'm just going to massage it that way. So you can either stay in one place and then move your arm, or you can roll it, whichever feels the most effective for you. So again, this is a trigger point technique for your triceps.